been forever since I've taught a class. Felt like a long weekend. We'll get started here in just a couple minutes. We got our bootcamp live class tonight. I'm ready. I hope you're ready. Hello. Welcome, guys. Good to see you. Thanks for joining, guys. I'm going to wave while I still can. Whip it, baby. I like that name. Good to see y'all. Earlier, it was probably like 11 or 11:30 before I got the workout up. I know it's probably easier for you guys to be able to see the workout while we're doing it instead of having to rely on me telling you and remembering. I'm always looking at the board when I'm taking class. Thanks for joining, guys. Hello. I'm waving while I can. I don't always get to do that. All right, team. Welcome to Bootcamp Live. Happy Tuesday. So glad that you all are able to join us. Our focus for our workout tonight is going to be squat. And if you just joined us, we really only need body weight tonight. You have the option for some additional weight towards the end of the workout if you want to grab a medium to heavier dumbbell. And then I am going to use, or give an option to use a mini band. I'll show you one of these for later in the workout as well. But absolutely not necessary. You will still get an awesome workout if you're just using body weight tonight. So it's kind of fun to just have that for our workout. So like I said, squat focus. Before we jump into the workout, let me get us started with a warm-up. So our warm-up tonight, 45 seconds on, 15 seconds of rest. We have three movements. We're gonna hit some toe grab squats, Santanas, and then we have lateral lunges, and just two rounds of that. So let me walk you guys through these movements. Feel free to try them if you're not familiar with them so that you kind of know what we're doing when we get started. Toe grab squat, you're gonna set up a regular squat position, so your feet are gonna be just outside of the hips, about shoulder width apart. Toes can be forward or slightly out, whatever's comfortable for you. And then we're gonna reach down for those toes, and then I'm gonna drop my hips into that squat position. So my hands are holding onto my toes, kind of driving those knees out with my elbows to try to open up my hips. Then I'll bring my hips up, and then I'll drop my hips back down. So you're maintaining contact with your toes as your hips drop down and back up in that squat position. That is your toe grab squat. Santana is gonna be a plank with a rotation. So we're gonna hit a fully extended plank, we're gonna rotate to a side plank, bring it back to center, and then continue with that pattern. So you'll be here, hands under shoulders, rotate, everything is nice and lined up, and rotate, okay? Fancy name for plank with rotation. And then the last one is gonna be your lateral lunge. So you're gonna keep that chest nice and tall. I'm gonna step to the side, knee and toe pointing the same direction, and then I'm gonna step through the heel of my lead leg to bring that back leg in. So then I'm gonna go back the other direction. Again, my chest stays up, knee and toe, same direction, driving through that lead leg to drag the back foot in. What this is gonna do is really help activate the quad and the glute on the lead leg, trying not to push off of your back leg, cool? All right, guys, you know the drill. If you have any questions throughout the workout, please post them here in the comments, and I'll make sure to give you guys any modifications or challenges as needed throughout the workout. Are we ready to rock and roll? All right, let me get the timer going. 45 seconds of work, 15 seconds of rest, 3 movements, 2 rounds, 10 second countdown. Starting out with those toe grabs. Thanks for joining, guys. All right, plank position, here we go. Make sure those hips stay nice and lifted as you rotate. Thank you. I'm gonna pause our music, reset our timer, and then we'll walk through what we're gonna do for our interval section tonight. Two jumping lunges, one jump squat, 30 seconds. Next movement is going to be plank, driving that knee to your outside elbow. And then the last movement is going to be a wall sit. Again, 30 seconds. I want us to push as hard as we can, because 30 seconds of rest, that's a lot longer than what we usually get, right? So jumping lunges into jump squat. So keep it nice and light on the feet. We're going to jump, jump, jump squat. That's one. Jump, jump. So lunge, lunge, squat is one rep, okay? The next one is that plank, dragging your knee to the outside elbow. So you're here, my knee comes out, trying to tap my elbow on that side. That's gonna work those obliques, abs a little bit too. And then last but not least, we've got wall sits. So keep your shoulders, hips, try to get that low back pressed into the wall and sink those hips down until your hips, knees, and ankles are at 90 degrees, all right? So here, I'm gonna have to get real low to get underneath this whiteboard. So everything is about 90 degrees. Bring those feet back, and you're really trying to drive through evenly distributed in your foot, all right? That's all we got for intervals tonight, guys. Are we ready to rock? Here we go. 10-second countdown. Starting with squat or jump lunge, jump lunge, jump squat. Here we go. So when you're coming out of that last lunge or last squat, I think I'm doing double. I can't talk and do this at the same time. Lunge, lunge, squat. There we go. Coming out of that squat, you're going to land in the lunge. Rest. As always, guys, you don't have to jump. You can take that down to a regular lunge squat. Still get you working. Next movement. Plank. Driving that knee to your outside elbow. Try to keep those hips low. 10 seconds. Keep track of your repetitions here so we know we're trying to match. Next round. Here we go. Thank you. All right, team, one round down. Back to the top. I forgot to have us count on the jumping lunges and the jump squats, so make sure we count this time. We got 10 seconds to go. Hopefully your legs are feeling it a little bit. A little jelly. Waves I can give out. All right, guys. Bring strength if you need it. Back to those planks with your outside elbow or your knee to your outside elbow. You're ready. Here we go, guys. Keep it going. I'm gonna reset our timer for our strength and conditioning section, and then we'll walk through our movements. All right. How are we feeling out there? Hopefully you guys have a little quad burn happening. I do. I love that feeling. And hopefully we feel it tomorrow and the next day as well, right? All right. So strength and conditioning tonight, we have a 15-minute EMOM. Every minute on the minute, we have three different movements. So we're going for 15. We got five rounds, right? We gotta do a little math too. Our first one is gonna be triple pulse squats. Our goal is to hit 12, but I want you working for at least 30 seconds, no more than 45. So I'll make sure we stop. Everyone will stop at about 45 seconds, so we have some time to recover before the next movement. Typically in an EMOM, as soon as you complete the work, whatever time you have left over is rest. So if I finish my 12 triple pulse squats in 20 seconds, I would have 40 seconds to rest. But I want you guys working for at least 30. Cool? Deal? Even though I can't see you. The next one is gonna be 20 Superman pull downs, and then our third movement is 12 dive bomber push-ups. So let's talk through these movements. Triple pulse squat, just like it sounds, squat position. I'm gonna pulse for a count of three at the bottom, squeeze my glutes as I come back to the top. One, two, three, bring it back up, okay? This is where I was suggesting at the beginning, if you have a weight, this is probably where you're gonna wanna add it. Superman pull downs, we're going for 20 reps, just like it sounds. We're gonna hit a Superman position. Once I'm in my Superman, I'm gonna pull my elbows down, squeeze my lats, squeeze all the muscles on my back, relax. Superman, pull down, relax, okay? If you want a little extra and you have a mini band, you can hit your Superman, pull here, relax. Superman, pull here, relax. So let me show you what that looks like on the floor. You're on your tummy. Superman, pull, relax. I'm using the band. I'm gonna pull one arm and then relax it. So we're going for 20 reps there. And then our last movement is gonna be dive bomber push-ups. I'm gonna start in my plank. My hips drive up. My head goes towards the floor. I don't let my head hit. And then I reverse that motion. So it'll look like this. big movement. Thumbs are up. I want you to think about squeezing all the muscles on the back of your body to just slightly lift everything off the ground. Then we're pulling those elbows down, bringing it back to Superman, okay? Let's do it. Squeeze your glutes at the top. English tonight. Awesome, awesome. You know what I need. Air high five. Good work. All right, team. Thank you so much for joining us. If you can stick around, we're gonna do a couple minutes of stretching. If not, make sure you get some stretching in on your own after the workout. Best time to increase your range of motion and your flexibility and to get stronger, to get better, so that you can keep doing these awesome workouts day after day, year after year, all right? All right, if you're sticking around, we're gonna start with our quad stretch. So we're just gonna stay nice and tall, okay? Go ahead and hold on to that foot if you can. Keep your knee pointing down, and then try to keep that knee as close to the other leg as possible, all right? I don't want that to the side. Straight down for me. Really feeling that stretch in the quad. You can also think about squeezing your glute and drive your hip forward, okay? We're gonna hold about 30 seconds to a minute. I don't have the timer on, just kind of stare at time. So, you know, sorry about that. Switch, other leg. Knee down for me. If you have trouble with the balance part, just grab onto a wall, chair, your significant other that's doing the workout with you. Make them fall down, right? So again, keep that knee pointing down towards the floor. Squeeze your glutes.
Thank you guys so much for joining us. Have a good night.